feet light. 6:30 in the morning, and you're a grumpy butt. On Sunday morning.
Come on!
Well, you gotta wait for your oatmeal to cool off, and then you can eat it. And you can have breakfast. Maybe that'll calm your mood. Are you hangry? Are you a hangry bird? You know what a hangry bird is? Wrong with my cake pan. My cake pan doesn't look good. That looks like it's in good shape anymore, does it? It doesn't fit anymore. If I go to put it in this cupboard, you'll run and scream and jump and holler and well, I can't put it away because then you'll jump down and start running in circles. You'll jump down, run in circles, do all kinds of crazy bird things. Do you know what crazy bird things are? My routine all mixed up. Normally I do all this stuff before I get you out of bed. Why are you such a grumpy bird? Dusty, we got a grumpy bird in the house this morning. See Dusty over there? It's on the stand where he should be. Put his kitty hair over my table runner. Did you see that? And the citrus air fresheners didn't keep them away like they normally do. He's a stubborn kitty like you're a stubborn bird. He did. Stubborn kitty and stubborn birds in this house. What do you think?
Alright. Everybody,
happy Sunday morning. See you later. Maybe I'll be in a better mood. Dusty Kelly.